Members, strike all aligns us with the Senate version by adding the words fuel when fuel economy data is available, adds in a section regarding purchasing a vehicle with an internal combustion engine, and lastly adds a statute of renewable energy for clarity. That is the amendment.